money at all. Look, she's I have a very well-paying job. Welcome to Burger King, may I help you? She's like, I, my job isn't that good. What's your well-paying job? What's the job? You're a bar back.
Yeah.
Bar back.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nothing in the back is good. Look, every adult went, I know where he's going, but he's right. Nothing in the back is ever good. Where are you a bar back at? Norwich.
Norwich?
Don't get mad, I didn't give you the job. Norwich Spa! I'm a bar back! Are you in college yet? No. Yeah, did you finish with high school? Yeah, don't give me attitude. You finished with high school, but you're not going to college? It didn't work out. So do you see a connection between... Look at her friends. Her friends are like, oh, you on your own, girl. You just got schooled by Mr. Baxter. Watch out. I'm not trying to put you down. I'm just saying hopes and dreams. Did you come to the show last night? Yeah, hopes and dreams. You never had. She's like, we were broke. We couldn't afford hopes and dreams. All we had were possibilities. I wish you luck. Hopefully you can graduate from the bar back to the bar front. I don't know how it works. They're like, who's in the back? Don't look at her. I'm in the back of the bar. Look at her right now. I told you not to say anything. Where are you guys from?
Connecticut,
cool. And your shirt says what? Three rivers. Community college. No, it's college. It's community college. It ain't college.
It's a store.
Yeah, here in the back, she's like, it's a star. Because they're somewhere. I went to college. I went to school in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Milwaukee, thank you. Why are you showing photos of me? That's just not right. What? When did this become a talk show? I am not Oprah. Leave me alone. Look under your seat. You'll find a key to the door so you can get out of here. Where you gotta be? No, I'm at 6:30 in the morning. You got four? Oh, you in real school? You got four midterms? I think you have a little attitude about community college. Your friend in the corner is just like, I don't even go to school. I don't know. I was homeschooled at the bar. I don't know. At the back. And Billy's got a gin and tonic, and Cindy's eating a mimosa. How soon before they get a DWI? Not even a DWI, I don't even know what that is. Anyway, I have material, but why bother? But thank you, ladies. I appreciate it. Thanks for being a fan of the show. I appreciate it. That's very nice. What's who are you looking at? What? Your dad, you gave your stepdad the finger. Really?
Whoa!
Boo! Boo! That's your stepdad. Ha This audience is crazy.
Did you guys do any tours while you were on the ship? Did you do any? You said you swam with stink? You know, most people swim with dolphins. Woo! You went on the bootleg tour. Okay, so over here, this is very expensive. You have to have money. There's dolphins, there's mermaids that you can swim with. If you're broke, come over to the stingray, an animal that can kill you instantly. Do we need a trainer? Just jump in. You're a barback? Okay, it's water. Just hop in. She's in the water. Get him off! Get him off! You had a panic attack. You were holding it. You stop. The tail came out. Yeah. You hold gifts. You booked. Think of a stingray came to your door. Think you're at home and a stingray just walked up to you. Then shut up. For this joke, they walk. You can't argue reality with me right now. I studied philosophy. Okay, I slept through philosophy. I sleep, therefore I am.
Oh my God.
I like the water, I do, man. I want to go scuba. Anybody scuba? Anybody scuba? Your stepdad. He's not talking to you anymore. You're going to get home. Why? How come this key doesn't work? Mama! Stepdad's in the window. So you scuba dive? Are you certified? When's the last place you've been scuba diving?
Last time.
You were in Mexico. Cozumel. Been to Cozumel a couple times. Did you go on the reef? Or they have a wreck. Did you do the wreck? You did both. Okay, cool. Now, you appreciate this. I bought this watch to go scuba diving. And the only reason I bought the watch, the person sold it to me, said this watch will go 20,000 meters underwater. 20,000 meters. And I thought about it. I said, you know what? I need this watch. Because you never know when you might drop something 8 or 9 miles below the Earth's surface. You might wonder what time it is when you get there. So I buy the watch. I take it home. I read the instructions. And the instruction says, this watch is guaranteed to go 20,000 meters underwater. But in fine print, it says, you cannot go with the watch. I found out that at 20,000 meters underwater, your head will explode. You're underwater with your partner. Hey, man, how deep? You don't need to know what time it is. It's time to get out of the water. Have you ever been on night dives? Yeah. Were you frightened the first time? Yeah. I've been on 6 of them. People ask what it's like. I describe it this way. Imagine being in this room, underwater, pitch black. Anything that touches you will cause you to have a bowel movement. And it's quick, too. And they won't let you back on the boat. But the sharks won't bother you. Sharks are going, you don't want to eat that. Tastes like crap. I remember the first time I went snorkeling, they make you wear big orange life vests, and life vests had an emergency whistle. And I remember I blew it to see how loud it was, and I hear. And I'm thinking, wait a minute, that's the whistle supposed to save you. Say you float a mile out to sea, fog sets in, they have to send a rescue ship looking for you. A damn human hors d'oeuvre floating out there. Also, they have these cards, and they're made out of plastic, and they have photographs and descriptions of all the wildlife that you'll see underwater. You've seen these before, right? Fish card. Now, the great thing about a fish card is if you see something underwater, you can look up what you saw. So in case you see something, say, sucking on your foot. Underwater foot sucker. Extremely dangerous. So last Christmas, I was in the Caribbean and I wore this watch and I found out you shouldn't wear a watch like this in the water in the Caribbean. You might know why? Barracudas, that's right. Barracudas will actually come up to you and ask you what time it is. And you better know, boy. If you don't know, barracudas are fish about this big. It's about 3/4 teeth, and the rest is just butt, basically. And they're attracted to shiny things. I didn't know this. I'm in 30 feet of beautiful Caribbean water, and this fish comes out of nowhere. Just... Two more to get home. So before I go, a couple things. One, I still have a few CDs left. I have a few